I want to show you a great trick which will help you create a train of a beautiful shape. I fold the fabric in half and cut a half circle skirt with a train using the previous calculations. I draw the waistline using the calculated waist opening radius. I divide the radius in half along the fold line. Point A. I measure the length of the arc holding the measuring tape edgeways. I mark the length of the arc from point A and construct an ellipse. This is the new shape of the waist opening.